tap on the save button. The work can be saved to the device or to a Dropbox account. The title of the window displays where you are saving, and you can change it with this button. We save to the iPad. If this switch is activated, the file will also be saved to the iCloud and it'll be available in other devices connected to the same account. We haven't saved it to the iCloud, but we can change that at any moment. Let's change it again. To save to Dropbox, click on the Dropbox button. The title of the bar indicates that the app is accessing to Dropbox, and here you can see the folder you are accessing on Dropbox. For security reasons, you will not be able to access outside the folder. Wheel it off. To create a folder, tap on this button. To change the name of a file or folder, tap on the Edit button. Tap on the name and modify it. To delete a file or folder, tap on the forbidden symbol, and then the Delete button. You can also delete a file by swiping on it.